if you're 88, still one of the best players in the National Hockey League. Weeksy, you point out all the time, he's from Buffalo. They've had a team since 1970. Patrick was born in 88. Can I connect the dots for you? Does
you
he
try.
Get moved?
Hey, listen, people up in Western New York can dream.
Yeah.
They can dream, and they have every right to. I mean, hey, listen, something you're not remembering is your GM, Kevin Adams, played with him, by the way. So if I'm him, I'm exploring all possibilities, and I like what the Sabres have done in the offseason, and I think Patrick Kane is the best American-born player in the history of the NHL, and that's with all due respect to the great Mike Badano, Brian Leetch. I can go down the list, and of course, Chris Chelios, but I think Kaner sits about atop that Mount Olympus. Now, what I'm curious to see is how long can the Hawks remain competitive in the absence of those three that we had on that board, right? No Doc, no Captain Jonathan Toews. And, of course, no Nylander. So I'm curious to see what they look like on a game-to-game basis, Rupert.
Yeah, you look at the center ice position. You mentioned Doc, Toews. That hurts. The goaltending situation,
yes.
I mean, a lot of what-ifs here. Mm-hmm. This is going to be a long year in Chicago. But, hey, listen, we want all players to be healthy. We want Jonathan Toews being healthy in his situation. And
yes.
Kirby Doc, you know, I love the fact that he went to World Juniors. Very unfortunate. Mm-hmm. Let's heal up. Hopefully brighter days ahead for the Chicago Blackhawks.